can run, but you can't hide from a mega jam.
Uh-oh, a dead end.
There has to be a way to shut this thing off.
Why don't we just take out the batteries? Oh, we need a screwdriver.
It's always best to be prepared in times like these. Let's see here. Nose hair trimmer, stapler, garage door opener, putt-putt golf club.
We need more time!
Leave that to me.
Archibald, what are you doing?
I'm gonna finish this the only way I know how. Rules are simple, Mimi. Match the move, then level up. First move, the funky chicken. Your turn.
Oh, next move, pirouette.
I found a screwdriver. Ah, but it's a Phillips head.
The bus stop.
Fouette.
Robot.
Brisé!
Show your pants!
Sachet away!
The dipper! The flipper! The zipper!
A toothbrush? Gross!
It's cleaner than it looks!
I didn't think it would come to this, but I only have one move left. The food processor!
Wow, I actually did it this time.
All right, Mimi, match that!
She's out of control! She's gonna break something!
That's it! Can I borrow this?
Here goes nothing!
Ooh, finally it stopped!
You did it!
Way to go, bro!
I found the screwdriver! What?
Oh, Archibald, thank you for putting a stop to this madness.
Oh, no, Baggy. Breaking stuff is kind of my thing.
What a workout! That was great!
That's my cardio for the week. Same time next week, Mimi.
You want to come back after all that?
Are you kidding? That's the best workout class I've ever had.
But I teach ballet.
You know, Mimi, I think I probably, most likely, possibly have an idea.
A week later, Mimi Magnifique was back in her studio leading a full class through a new and improved disco ballet workout.
Keep those half rates up, class! For the next move, I have a special guest.
All right, this next one's called the food processor. Whoa! Ow!
Uh-oh. Definitely need to keep that closed.